The man accused of murdering his wife and her unborn child shows no emotion during his first court appearance. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Police arrested Justin Adams on Friday. His wife, Jamie, disappeared in December. Her body was found a month later in southeast Oklahoma City. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live tonight at the county jail with the latest developments. Michael.
Well, right now, Justin Adams remains in jail after a judge denied bond.
Police have booked in on two counts of first-degree murder.
Appearing on a video monitor, Justin Adams showed no emotion during his first court appearance. As the judge denied bond, Justin remained silent, except for this comment.
Two counts, murder one.
Right now, we got to prove that Justin didn't do it.
Tina Clark, Justin Adams' mother, she wasn't allowed to attend the court appearance, but Clark claims her son did not kill his wife, Jamie.
Well, if the police is not going to get off their butt and do something, then I'm going to walk every corner I can, and I am going to find who's done this. Sorry.
Clark says she's trying to stay strong, but it's nearly impossible because her oldest son is heartbroken.
My son calls me crying. He didn't do anything to do it.
But police say Justin and Jamie had a violent past. They also say he lied to investigators and even failed the polygraph.
Now, Tina says she told Justin to lie because she says she didn't think police would search for her if they knew she was a prostitute. Now, also, Tina is claiming that Justin is naked and he's having to sleep on the floor. Coming up tonight at 6, the sheriff responds to those claims. Reporting live tonight in downtown Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you. Now, once official charges are filed, Justin will face a judge who will arraign him on two counts of murder.